this morning we left Omwe Island because last night was our last night on the islands, which is really sad because it means that our trip in Malawi is coming to an end. But we still have three more nights, and we're staying at a different house, which is actually on the waterfront. You can see we've got a little garden, and there's the water in the background, and it's super, super cute. It's like basically just like a. Ooh. There we go. Yeah, it's just like a super cute little house with like, it's made out of reeds, and there's like bedrooms everywhere. Yeah, it's really cool. We've got a cute little garden, but it's so sad that our trip's coming to an end. I'm so sad, but I'm definitely going to be coming back here. Yeah, it's been amazing so far. So, excuse the messy table, but this is just the inside sort of dining area. There's a bed there. Of the place where we're staying, bathroom, bathroom. I have to show you in the bathroom. The loo paper is pink. Pink loo paper. And then through here is where my mum and I are sleeping. Ooh, so dark, so dark. It's really dark. I closed the blinds and I'm sleeping on the double bed, and then my sister is staying up these really cool stairs. She's staying up here in this beautiful little lofty room, and here is the view from my sister's deck, which is mostly stunning. Tea and bow. Well, I prefer bow against myself because everyone else is doing other things.